Thank you.
From drug songs to love songs.